Welcome back to Katia's Buzz. Today I have a quick tip for you on how you can crop an image vertically in Lightroom Classic. So go to Lightroom Classic, find the image you're wanting to crop. So from the libraries, the first thing you need to do is to go to Develop. From Develop, go to the Crop tool and see here, Crop and Straighten. You have the possible settings. If you click on 16 by 9, which is what I want, it keeps it horizontal. All you have to do is press X and it actually takes it from horizontal to vertical. And from then you can move your image wherever you want it to crop, and then your image is cropped. I didn't find any other way to do it, so this might come handy. That's required now. There are a lot of things on social media, stories and the like, that required photos in vertical 1080p by 1920. And so if you go to Lightroom, it's actually a little bit of a trick. It doesn't let you do it from the custom settings. If you try to enter custom, and let's say you do 1920 by 1080, it creates nothing. If you go to custom and unlock it, it still doesn't work. So there's really no way for you, even if you do 9 by 16 here and you press OK, it still doesn't do anything. It unfortunately doesn't allow you to do the vertical, but it's actually very easy. Press X, it takes it from horizontal to vertical. Have a beautiful rest of the day. Make sure you like this video and subscribe so you get more information on producing media. Have a beautiful day. See you soon.